The tea workers pointed out low pay in the tea industry as a big setback affecting the tea industry. These expressed their grievances during the celebrations of the International Tea Day. The day is celebrated worldwide to strengthen the regulations for tea growers' associations. The celebration was organized by the National Union of Plantation and Agriculture Workers Union in partnership with Solidarity and Trust Africa. The day was celebrated at Ankole Tea Estate Grounds in Chamuhunga Town Council, Bushenyi District. Currently, people that pick tea earn 6,000 shillings for a grade 8 level worker or casual worker a day, which they said is too low for someone who has a family, and a staff worker earns 215,000 shillings.
The workers are not considered, because once you have already negotiated a fixed amount, whether the company makes profit, you remain at that until for after 1 year. Again, that's when you go for negotiation, which affects us very, very much. So there must be a provision that when the price goes up in the market, there must be a provision for the employers also to consider the workers.
We have a challenge of low salary. And I think that one is brought because in Uganda we don't have the policies that guides us in salary. That is minimum wage. As I understand, in many countries that are surrounding us, they have that policy. That's why they earn more than we earn here in Uganda.
These also decried poor implementation of health and safety, as many in the tea estates are working without personal protective equipment, saying herbicides used in the tea production are dangerous to human beings. Women also complained about sexual harassment.
You find the salary is really too little, but due to the fact that they don't have what to do, they keep working, but when they have pain in their heart, the salary is very, very low. It cannot improve on our standards of living.
Meanwhile, some of the employers expressed mixed feeling on minimum wage.
Minimum wage also may not be favorable to some employees. Why? Because some employees have big families, and with that minimum wage, however much that employee works, the money may not be enough to cater for that big family. So at times you will find that our workers will prefer working haphazardly as long as they can get employment from different places.
John Bosco Serunjoji, the DPC Bushenyi, Bushenyo, assured workers of the government's commitment to continue supporting the tea industry and advocating for a better working environment.
We are together in advocating better working place, work, better working environment to maximize productivity and relation to employers and employees.
Tea is the second most widely consumed drink around the world after water. In Uganda, the first tea plantation was established. In 1900, and farmers are concerned since then there is no policy to regulate the tea industry. The farmers are also concerned that the mushrooming factories established may determine prices which are unfair to farmers. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.